Good morning, everyone.
今天我講了是為什麼你要參加平日查經聚會。
My sermon this morning is entitled, Why Must You Attend Bible Study on Weekdays?
我很久都想到這個問題。
I've been thinking about this for a long time.
但是未曾發現有這個適合的經文。
But haven't found the appropriate sermon to share the message.
但是今天我發現這一段耶穌講的比喻。
But today I've discovered what Jesus talked about when we talk about parables.
在馬太13章撒種的比喻裡面。
And that is in Matthew chapter 18, the parable of the sower.
這個是你主日奉獻金錢應該得的回報之一。
And this is one of those times where you want to earn your hard-earned money or get your hard-earned money's worth.
這個是加泰書第六章第六節。
And that's in Galatians chapter 6, verse 6.
那裡告訴你受教導的人要負責供給教導的人生活的需要。
And it says in Galatians chapter 6, that those who teach God's words, they will be provided for in their daily need.
所以在教会里面呢，弟兄姊妹奉献是一种献祭。
And that's why our contribution to the church is a form of sacrifice.
这个是罗马使徒保罗所写喺腓立比书四章十一、十四到二十节。
And so we've seen Philippians chapter 4, verses 14 and 20.
礼拜日聚会嘅时候。 有很多弟兄姊妹奉獻得很豐富。
And we have a lot of many brothers and sisters who give generously on the contribution on Sundays.
過去十幾年，我哋教會金錢都冇缺乏。
In the last 15 or so years, we have not had a deficit here in church.
就係因為主日敬拜時候，好多弟兄姊妹樂意奉獻。
Because on Sunday mornings and during collection, many brothers and sisters were very generous.
他又知道奉獻咧係獻俾神嘅一個祭物。And
we also know that that contribution is a fragrant offering to God.
係神所喜悅，係神所接納嘅。And
it's acceptable sacrifice to God, and it is pleasing to God.
而且咧，神應許要叫你喺世上生活冇缺乏。And
God has promised us that he would meet all our needs.
嗱，聖經講係好實際嘅，唔係叫你好豐富多到冇得裝，係叫你冇缺乏。And
the Bible is very practical. It's not saying that it's not promised riches. It's promising us that our needs will be taken care of.
因為你平常嘅生活，如果你有缺乏，又係唔能夠榮耀神嘅。Because
if you have shortcomings in your life, then you cannot bring glory to God.
所以每逢我知道有人奉獻好多。
And when I see that somebody is contributing a lot, then I gotta examine his life. And if I see that some person is cutting back on their living and it's like they haven't thrown up enough, I would tell them, hey, why don't you contribute less? Take care of yourself first. And I did. Make that comment to a young man once.
他懂賺錢，奉獻好多。
He made money and he contributed a lot of money.
但係同朋友弟兄姊妹出街嘅時候去食嘢咧，佢又好孤寒。
But when it comes to going out to eat with his friends or brothers and sisters, he wasn't as generous.
我知道之後。
When I heard about this,
我就叫佢嚟。
And I sat him down.
我就話俾佢聽。
And I told him,
你不如奉獻少啲。
Why don't you contribute less in your Sunday offering?
用嗰啲錢同弟兄姊妹、親戚朋友出去食嘢，請佢哋食。
And take that money, be generous with your friends and family and all your brothers and sisters in church.
嗱，表現得慷慨啲。
So that you appear to be more generous.
你又有好嘅見證啦。
And then you can be a good testimony to God.
所以奉獻係一個好事。
So contribution is a good thing.
但係你自己生活又唔可以能夠寒酸。
But you cannot, you can't be a miser in your daily life.
即係好似好poor咁樣，好缺乏咁樣。
You can't appear to be poor.
嗱，我哋生活咧，神要叫我哋不要有缺乏。
In our lives, God has promised that we should have all needs taken care of.
嗱，奉獻，慷慨奉獻，支持教會主要工作係好嘅。
So giving generously to the work in church is good.
你使到教会嘅全道人能够专心全时间嚟到研究圣经。
So that you can support the minister, so he can devote all his time to study the Bible.
所以礼拜五、礼拜三有机会读圣经嘅时候，你应该嚟到得到回报。
So that's why I say that on Wednesday nights or on Wednesdays or Friday nights, you should come to Emmanuel's Court and study Bible here.
嗱，你之前佢生活需要，等佢有时间精神可以读圣经。
Because he supports his work, so he can spend time, devote his time to study the Bible.
咁佢發現嘅聖經嘅真理智慧要同你分享。
So you think about that, he spends his time to find the wisdom in the Bible that he wants to share with you.
呢個咧就係你應該得到嘅回報。
That's what I mean when I say you want to get your money's worth.
呢就係加泰書第六章第六節講到嘅。
Galatians chapter 6 verse 6.
所以你唔單止禮拜日要聚會敬拜神。
So not only do we not want to forsake worship service on Sundays.
爭取機會禮拜下晝、禮拜三、禮拜五嚟到參加。
Take the opportunity, whether it be on Sunday afternoons, Friday evenings, Wednesdays during the day, come here and study Bible.
所以有時候我將個禮拜五嘅查經咧放喺網站上面。
That's why sometimes I put our Friday night Bible studies on the web.
希望全世界人都能夠有機會得到回報。
Hoping that the whole world will have a chance to get their money's worth.
嗱，耶穌基督講喺呢個馬太13:12嗰度。
And in Matthew chapter 13 verse 12.
你要得到更多。
That God intends to give you more.
嗱，千祈唔好成日以為世界上嘅人以為更多乜嘢咧，更多財物，更多房屋，更多汽車，唔係嗰啲。
So don't get confused when it says here God wants to give you more. It's not more about money or give you a nice house or nice cars to drive.
更多聖經嘅智慧。
Give you more meaning, more wisdom in the Bible.
更多神俾你嘅智慧。
More wisdom that comes from God.
俾你嘅智慧，生命有長進。
So that in your spiritual life you grow.
其他就自然會有更多。
And then once you have that, everything else you
will have. 所以你唔好，我一聽到更多就諗到銀紙，諗到世俗嘅嘢。
So don't think about the words more being more in the material world.
我要更多上頭嚟神嘅智慧。
We want more of this wisdom that comes from God.
嗱，呢啲係社會世界嘅現實。
And this is reality in society today.
嗱，點解我嘅聖經知識越嚟越多？
Why is it that my knowledge in the Bible is growing in abundance?
點解我越嚟越有 patience?
Why is it that I'm growing in my patience?
就係因為你讀聖經操練而嚟嘅。
And that is because there's a training that comes from reading and studying the Bible.
嗱，如果你唔用，
If you don't use the Bible,
你慢慢就會唔記得曬。
Then you will eventually forget everything in the Bible.
嗱，就係呢個意思啦。
And that's the meaning here.
你初初信耶穌嘅人，你梗有一啲㗎。
So if when you first become Jesus, you believe in Jesus, you will have certain amount of knowledge.
但係你如果啲智慧唔增長，就會減少。
But if that spiritual knowledge does not grow, then it will dissipate.
嗱，因為你喺教會生活喺基督教裏邊，你係有福氣嘅。
Because you are in church of Christ, you are blessed.
因為你哋眼睛咧能夠睇到。 你哋耳朵咧能夠聽。
In a church, you're blessed because your eyes can see and your ears can hear.
所以你必須咧，因為你喺基督教裏面感謝神嘅恩典。
And that's why since you're in church of Christ, you have to be thanks to God, grateful to God.
仲有你必須喺救恩裏面成長。
And you have to grow in your salvation.
好似我琴日同阿 Jennifer 講，嗱，你睇嗰啲 baby 咁細個，佢最需要嘅就係媽。
And I was talking to Jennifer yesterday, the parking says, hey, look at you, baby. Look at babies like yours. Babies need the mother's
growth.
They need the mothers to take care of them. To protect them. And to also feed them. It's the same way when it comes to baby Jesus. To grow in the spirit, we have to have our ministers in the church, our brothers and sisters, to encourage us and guide us. And one of the most important things is to read and study the Bible. And that's the message in Hebrews 6:1. And therefore let us leave the elementary teachings about Christ and go on to maturity. And this leave here doesn't mean to leave the Bible, it means to leave the simple teachings about the Bible.
嗱，知識引來愛心嗰樣嘢咧，係慢慢越嚟越多。
And therefore, we can grow in our spiritual maturity. It's not so that we don't want to go the other way around.
So Leon,
it's very clear that the way we study the Bible here is right. And the way we believe in Jesus is right way too.
If our belief in Jesus is correct, is truthful,
and if our belief in Jesus is correct and truthful, then our knowledge in the Bible will grow as well. And the things we do will be closer and closer and closer to the Bible. But in the in denominations of the world, their goal is not this. And what happens is that they become further and further away from the truth of the Bible. And the more that you do will become further and further away from the Bible. And we can see this in the world today. And all we gotta do is ask yourself, is your life become closer and closer to the Bible? And is your knowledge in the Bible becoming
closer?
Whether or not we can use more and more scriptures in the Bible in daily life, we can see that. So just open your eyes and look at the denominations of the world. And the more that they say, the more they do is becoming closer and closer to the world and away from the Bible. The more we do here, it becomes closer to the Bible. And I can see a lot of churches in the world today. And on Sunday morning, certain worship, it almost sounds like a karaoke with the music. And that's why sometimes I tell them, why don't you change your name of your church to a karaoke church? Because there are things that many churches today that do, what they do is they become closer and closer to a karaoke bar. And you'll see that the church has have more and more musical instruments. The more that they talk about is becoming less and less from the Bible. And then you would know that you're getting further and further away from the truth of the Bible and from God. But by the grace of God, we're becoming closer to the truth of the Bible. And I'm very glad and be thankful to God. That this week I suddenly discovered or rediscovered Matthew chapter 13. First Peter chapter 2 verse 2 tells us that like newborn babies, we want to create spiritual milk, be it you may grow up in your salvation. So and everybody in more than reads the Chinese Bible, pay attention here. And this translation up here, I translated from the original text in the English version. Especially the last verse. If you look at all the Chinese translations in the world, they do not translate it the right way. But this is the most accurate translation. And just like our newborn babies, they require their parents to protect and to raise them up in the family. And just like us here Christians, we need our brothers and sisters in church to develop us, protect us, and nurture us. So that we may grow up in our salvation. And that's why in Ephesians 14 have a similar message. You see who gives some to the apostles, some to the prophets, some to the evangelists, and some to the pastors and teachers.
傳福音牧師教師咁啊，嗰次就係咁嘅。
So there is a order here that we have the first degree apostles, prophets, then evangelists.
我哋基督教咧閱讀唔清楚，點解係咁樣排
？And here in Church of Christ, we're becoming very clear to us why is the order in this specific order.
佢哋其他嘅教會，宗派教會就閱讀要糊塗。
And in the denominational churches, the more they read, the more we read and talk about this, the more messed up they get.
如果糊塗咧，佢顛倒過嚟，佢有牧師，然後傳福音，然後教師。
And why do I say that they get all mixed up? Because they start with pastors first, then evangelists, then apostles.
而家全世界宗派對信耶穌嘅認識。
And all of the denominations in the world today, when it comes to acknowledging the Bible,
佢哋係牧師按立牧師。
They have pastors appointing evangelists to preach. But in the Bible, it is the evangelists who appoint the pastors. And according to truth in the Bible and logic there, we need to have evangelists first before pastors. When we read this side of the Bible, we come in increasing in our knowledge. But those who are not in Church of Christ are getting more and more confused. And that is reality. And the whole world can see this for themselves. They can hear them for their own ears. But I know this.
2000年前耶穌講咗，佢哋有眼睇唔到，
that they have eyes yet they cannot see，
有耳仔聽唔到，
that they have ears yet they cannot hear。
點解咧？
Why is that？
耶穌講啊，唔係我講啊。
And Jesus said this。
聖經嘅智慧俾你哋，唔係俾佢哋。
That the wisdom and the truth in the Bible is for you and not for them。
哈！今次我發現感謝神嘅恩典。
And I'm so grateful to God that I found this。
呢個領門係邊個啊？
Where is this logic coming from?
當時嗰啲理門係邊個教你嘅教友啊
？Who is it them that talking about? That Jesus talking about?
全世界諗清楚啊
！The whole world, think about that for yourself.
為要成全聖徒，各盡其職，建立基督嘅身體，直等到眾人在真道上同歸一。
I'm also born, prepare God's people for the works of service, so that the body of Christ may be built up until we all reach unity in the faith.
要在真道上長進。
So that we want to grow, we want to grow up in service.
所以除咗禮拜敬拜神，你仲要抽時間參加禮拜三、禮拜五嚟到一齊讀聖經。
As for all, then just coming here for Sunday worship, you want to take time out of your day.Come to Wednesdays and Friday nights for a Bible study. So that you can increase in your knowledge in your spirit. And increase in our knowledge of the Son of God, become mature, attaining the whole measure of the fullness of Christ. Then we will no longer be infants tossed back and forth by the waves and blown here and there by every wind of teaching and by the cunning and craftiness of men in their deceitful scheming.
嗱，其中有一件事。
One thing here that
我同我太太非常之留意。
That my wife and I are very sensitive to.
我知道呢度唔知有邊個人留意。
And I don't know who else here is sensitive to.
世界日報最近喺度揭發嗰啲全人神嘅教會嗰啲錯誤。唔知你有邊個有心去睇
？I don't know who else pay attention to the reports in World Journal recently about
嗱，我哋將佢剪落嚟黐喺嗰度。
And we cut those articles and we put on the board。
希望全世界人都能夠認識。
So the whole world can recognize them。
佢有咩錯誤
？What mistakes they made？
而且咧，今次咧係《世界日報》揭發嘅。
And this time it's World Journal who uncovered it。
所以我哋今日唔使講嘢。
So I don't need to say it for myself.
你只要睇住佢去睇。
I just point them to the World Journal articles.
如果你能夠參加呢啲聚會，能夠有智慧有長進。
So you come worship service, come Bible study, so you have to do these things.
你就能夠做呢啲啦。
So you can do these things.
第一樣最緊要嘅。
The most important thing is that.
如果教會度做長老。
So if you want to be an elder in the church.
嗱，記得。你要聖經知識要長進，德行要長進，長到你能夠成為長老。
So if you want to be elders, your knowledge and Bible must be mature enough so that you
堅守所教真實嘅道理，能將純正的道教訓人、勸化人，將爭辯嘅人駁倒。
So you can help encourage others with sound doctrine and refute those who oppose it.
所以我哋需要咁嘅人才。
So we need these kind of people.
嗱，所以有啲人，如果我聽到某個人同邊個宗派牧師研究聖經、辯論聖經。
So one day if I hear that hey so and so is studying the Bible, debating the truth of the Bible with non-Christian preachers.
某個人同浸信會嘅牧師喺度辯論聖經。
Or this other person is studying with a Baptist preacher.
某個人從長老會嘅人喺度辯論聖經。
Or this other person is studying with the evangelical churches.
我就知道長老嘅人才開始有啦。
Then I would know that we will suddenly have the people for the qualified to be elders.
仲有啊，唔單止能夠辯論。
It's not just a good. It's not enough to debate.
仲要辯嘢。
You have to win.
嗱，感謝神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God,
全世界任何人
that nobody in the world
要嚟同我哋弟兄姊妹辩
that wants to come and debate with our brothers and sisters.
有我喺度，保证嘅，一定嘅。
If I'm here, then I guarantee I will win.
成世人都唔会输过一次嘅。
And I have not lost once.
感谢神嘅恩典。
And we thank God.
呢系上帝特别嘅保守。
And that is a protection God's
given us. 你能够掌进到将争辩嘅人驳倒任何人。
And God has watched over us so that we have the wisdom and the knowledge to win over anybody in debate about the Bible. Especially those who have been pastors for a long time. So Harold Camping, who died last year in the late 90s, is a classic example. So he's passed.
所以我點樣講佢都冇得駁啦。
So you can't debate with me.
感謝神恩典，我就贏呢度啦。
So by the grace of God, we win at least on this point.
佢就越老越糊塗。
And the older he got, the more confused he got.
但係咧，佢能夠好成功教咗好多人。
But he was able to successfully deceive a lot of people.
佢2011年嘅時候能夠收360 million。
In 2011, he was able to collect $16 million in contributions. Because he announced that he knew the day of when Jesus would come again. He told the whole world that I know this, I know this coming. But there are people in this world who are that stupid. That Jesus himself said this. In Matthew 24,
耶稣讲过，耶稣做嘅事冇人知，连佢自己都唔知，只有天父知。
That no one knows the time and date of when he will come again, not even himself, only God knows.
嗱，听清楚啊。
So listen carefully now.
世上就现实上有好多人用眼睇唔到。
But that's the reality. When I say that there are people in the world with eyes that can't see.
有耳仔又听唔到。
Those with ears that cannot hear.
嗱，听清楚啊，耶稣话。除了天父，冇人知。
Jesus himself says that other than God himself, no one knows.
而家呢個人佢話佢知。
But this guy says he knows.
其實佢又話俾聽佢係邊個
？Then what is he really saying by himself?
Hey, Timothy, do you know what he's talking about? He's telling you his father. Understand? He's telling you he's the heavenly father.誒冇人能夠明白，冇人瞭解。
So,
呢個世界上有咁蠢嘅人真係。
So when he's saying that, he's basically claiming that he is the heavenly father, but no one in the world will want to debate with him.
所以我時都記得耶穌講嗰個説話。
That's why I always remember what Jesus himself said.
世上有好多人唔值得生落嚟。
Then there are a lot of people in the world that are not deserving to be born.
就係有咁嘅人。
This is the type of people I'm talking about.
耶穌啊，冇人知。只有天父知。
Jesus himself that no one knows, only the Heavenly Father knows.
而家有人出嚟話佢知。
So someone is standing up saying he knows.
佢咪間接話俾聽佢係天父咯。
So in a way, he's saying that he is the Heavenly Father.
嚇，咁嘅嘢佢都唔明嘅。
And the people in the world don't understand this.
世界上仲有人捐俾佢360 million.
And the people in the world that together they gave $360 million.
就係有咁蠢嘅人。
That's why we have some silly people in the world.
So sad. 所以嗱，你要喺聖經真係要長進。
但係 if you want to grow up in truth,
記得你一定要長進。
You have to grow up in the knowledge of truth in the Bible.
長進到咧，你一聽嚇，喂，只係天父知喎，咁呢個嘢知啊，咁佢就咪話佢係天父咯。
So you want to
grow up? 你應該一錘抌佢先啱啊嘛。
So grow up to a point where when you hear people say those things, then you will automatically know, hey, the Bible says, and Jesus himself says, no one knows, only the Father knows. and you won't get angry. So you won't get angry for the truth, for sake of truth in the Bible.
乐于接待与人, 奉信庄重公平圣洁自守坚守所教的道理, 能将纯正教训劝化人, 将争辩的人驳倒。
And be hospitable, one who loves what is good, one who is self-control, upright, holy, and disciplined. He must hold firmly to the trustworthy message that has been taught, so that he can encourage others by sound doctrine and refute those who oppose it. And those are the requirements for being an elder. And there are others, too, that we don't stop here. So you have a good family, a good wife, and good children. But these are the requirements that you need to become an elder.
其中呢,在這個時代就是要長進真理上的長進。And
here, among the most important requirements is to grow up in mature in your knowledge of the truth of the Bible.
所以你不單是來敬拜神,還要參加讀聖經祈禱。
So not only do you just come on Sundays to worship, but you have to come to the Bible and pray.
你的奉獻支持那個傳道人能夠專心讀聖經。
Because your contributions enables the minister, the evangelist, to devote his time to study the Bible.
發現聖經的真理。
To discover the truth in the Bible.
你應該得到他和你分享他所得到的東西。
You should take part in sharing the knowledge with him so he can impart that knowledge to you.
那他分享你努力做工法得到的東西。
So to take part in the work that your whole work, hard-earned money is supporting.
那你要分享他所努力所得到的嘢。
And you want to share in the work that he has done.
要趁住呢個時候。
And take advantage of the time now.
因為好多人奉出說虛空的話欺騙人，那奉國禮的更是這樣。
And for them, many rebellious people, mere talkers and deceivers, especially those of the circumcision group.
這些人的口一定要堵住。 他們因為貪不義之財，不教導，將不應該教導人的教導人，敗了人的全家。
And they must be silenced because they are running whole households by ruining whole households by teaching things that are not to be taught, and that for the sake of this honest gain.
感謝神恩典。
By the grace of God.
這個經驗我就有了。
I got this verse here.
現在我清清楚楚。
And I'm very clear about this.
有很多人用把口講錯的嘢。
Then a lot of people use their mouths to speak the wrong things.
我就指著他,
then I pointed him.
來到聖經真理教導,
and when it comes to the truth in the Bible,
你要 shut up.
Yeah, you have to shut your mouth.
不能夠出聲,
so you have to be silenced.
這些人的口要堵住, 聖經說得很清楚,
it's very clear in the Bible that tells us that these people must be silenced.
這是傳道的責任,
and that is the responsibility of the elders.
這是長老的責任,
and that is the responsibility of the elders.
未曾有長老的時候,這就是傳道的責任。
And in the absence of elders, it is the job of the evangelists.
感謝神恩典，因為我們做得到，我又懂得點樣做。
That we've done this and we know how to do it.
我需要更多嘅人能夠長進，能夠咁樣做。
And we need more people that can do this.
所以必須要抽時間嚟到讀聖經，爭取你支持嘅傳道人所發現嘅真理。
That's why I encourage you to take the time to come study Bible study with us. So you can share in the work that you do when you support the ministry. So that you grow in your wisdom, grow in your knowledge, so you can immediately identify those who are not preaching truth in the Bible. And that is a message in 2 John, verse 9.
Verse 1, verse 9.
So if there is somebody who is preaching but not the truth in the Bible,
你跟他来往,
and you
fellowship,
and you have fellowship with
him,
then you take part in his wickedness.
看到我,听清楚啊?
And that's not what the world is telling us.
所以你要幫助他們,你要支持他們。
The whole world tells us that you have to help them, you have to support them.
但是耶穌來說,如果你不照聖經,你是作惡。
But according to Jesus himself, if you're not preaching according to the Bible, then you're doing wickedness.
所以你不能夠跟他有份。
So you cannot take part in the work.
凡如果基督的教训不从守受，就没有神，常守这教训有父有子。
It's very clear here. Anyone who runs ahead does not continue in teachings of Christ, does not have God, who continues in the teaching, in that teaching has both in the teaching has both Father and Son.
有人到你们那里，不是传这教训，被接他到教会，也被问他的么？
First John says, if anyone comes to you does not bring this teaching, do not take him into your house or welcome him.
这教训是什么意思呢？就是记在圣经里面。
And what does this teaching mean? This means the teaching that's recorded in the Bible.
所以你要读圣经多啲认识，识得问，照圣经边章边节边章边节。
That's why you have to study the Bible more so you can ask the question, which chapter and verse is what you're saying.
现在我清楚话听，你要从佢教呢个名字开始问。
And I tell you this, you have to start with the name of the church.
全世界冇得变啦。
So the whole world cannot debate.
其實係咁容易嘅。
It's very easy.
點解世上嘅人仲受騙咧？
Why is it that people in this world?
因為佢眼睛睇唔到，冇有耳仔聽唔見。
Because they have eyes that don't see and ears that don't hear.
因為你問他安息，就得恩行上有份。
Because anyone who welcomes him shares in his wicked work.
能夠喺呢啲德行上、份量上有就增長。
And we want to increase the measure of these virtues so that you can be sure your salvation
is right.
And we have to increase these virtues.
And
these virtues, faith, courage, knowledge, self-control, patience, godliness, love for brothers and love for all people. And all these elements put together are these virtues.
我以前已经指出来几多次噶啦，就系好似呢个 courage 第二样系 courage， 唔系。 Virtue，佢英文話係 virtue。我中文翻譯係德行，係整個所有合埋先嘅德行。
So in law translations, our second word courage is translated as virtues. It is not virtues. It is all these things come put together, collectively. Then we have our virtues.
所以我哋信耶穌受洗之後，勇氣係第一個重要。
So when it comes after we believe in Jesus, after we're baptized, the first element that we need to have is courage.
嗱，我而家話俾你聽啦。
So I tell you this now.
全世界，我哋中國人最需要呢樣嘢。That the
Chinese people need this the most.
特別係你成個鄉村得一個你信耶穌。Especially
if you're the first one in your village to believe in Jesus.
成個家族得你一個信耶穌。You're
the first in your family to believe in Jesus.
Okay, 有個禮拜日。
So there's one Sunday.
你信耶穌，你去敬拜神。
So when you believe in Jesus, you have to go to church to worship Him, worship God.
但係呢個禮拜咧。 我家族裏面嘅老太爺慶祝生日。But
on that Sunday, then the great-grandfather, the family, there's a birthday celebration for him.
我哋租咗整個Trump Plaza加埋佢個yacht嚟到慶祝老太爺生日。
We rented out the Trump Plaza and a yacht to help celebrate his, let's say, 80-year-old birthday.
Do you know how much worth Donald Trump's yacht.
Do you know how much it is cost to
rent his yacht? $1 million to upkeep a year. $1 million upkeep the yacht for a year, each year. Okay, 我老太爷要庆祝生日，礼拜日庆祝生日。你够唔够胆？够唔够胆话俾你听？我礼拜日敬拜上帝，唔参加老太爷生日。
So in the Chinese family, if your great grandfather is celebrating a big birthday, do you dare to say, "Hey, I can't go on Sundays because I go to church to worship God"?
你需要勇气咯。
Then you need this courage.
好大嘅勇气咯。
Then you need this courage.
感謝神恩典，冇呢個困難。
And by grace of God, we haven't faced that problem here.
我媽媽都冇啊。
And my mom had not much.
佢唔夠用呢嚟嚇我。
So she couldn't use this to scare me.
呢個老太爺可能有幾個billion嘅財產。
But if this great grandfather had a fortune,
你夠膽唔嚟參加我生日咧，我就將你嘅名字剔走抹咗喺我嘅遺囑裏邊冇咗，你嘅名字就冇咗。你夠唔夠膽嚟唔嚟參加我生日啦？
Imagine your great grandfather saying that, "Hey, do you dare to miss my birthday celebration? If you do, then I'm gonna write you out of my will."
感謝神，因為我冇呢個困難。
So by grace of God, I haven't had this problem.
但可能有啲人有呢個困難。
But there may be others who may face this challenge.
勇氣好緊要。
And that's why I said you need this courage.
誒，我唔係話你冇，有啲。
It's not saying that you don't have courage, you may have a little bit.
你係一個反對全世界，你做唔到。
But you can't oppose your family.
感謝神一點，我做得到。
But by grace of God, something that I know how to do.
感謝神一點，我知道呢度又有啲人能夠做。
And by grace of God, I know there's some people here that has to
do that. 如果你做咗咧，你就要長進啦。
But if you can't do that yet, then you need to increase your courage.
想能夠發現曲解保羅寫嘅聖經。
And help to take people who distort what Paul wrote in the Bible to their own destruction.
感謝神一點。
And by grace of God.
兩千年前，使徒彼得寫咗出嚟。彼得後書三章十五到十八節。
And Apostle Peter said, I wrote this in 2 Peter 3:15, 2,000 years ago.
全世界聽清楚啊！
So the world listen carefully.
而家全世界所謂信耶穌嘅教會。
And all the churches that say they believe in Jesus.
除咗基督教會之外。
Other than the Church of Christ.
曲解保羅寫嘅聖經。
They turn around what
twist
what
distort. Okay, here is just weak little distort. So you should say guy turn the gate of guys in one. So you should say distort. Bolo, say a season. Yes, and change
it. That's why I say that all the denominations in the world, all the churches in the world, all the Church of Christ, distort what Paul wrote in the Bible to their own destruction.
Now, what you say, to their own.Destruction, 滅亡。係啦，全世界現實是咁樣，這是咁樣。感謝神一點，我嘅新發現。
So by grace of God,
彼得後書三章十五到十八節。
So by grace of God, there's a new discovery for me in 2 Peter chapter 3 verses 15 and 18.
兩千年前，使徒彼得警告當時嘅信耶穌嘅人。
And 2,000 years ago, Apostle Peter gave them the warning.
你要小心，有人曲解使徒保罗我的弟兄保罗所写嘅书信。
He says he warned them that the people out there who are going to distort what my brother Apostle Paul wrote in the Bible.
呢班人要滅亡。
These people need to be destroyed.
Distort to their own destruction， 清清楚楚。
That is very clear that they distort to their own destruction.
而且我又知道點解佢 distort。
And I know why they distort the truth of the Bible。
我又知道點樣先應啦。
And I also know what is right and what is wrong。
點解啊
？Why is that？
因為我喺基督教會裏邊。
Because I'm in the Church of Christ。
點解？因為佢唔喺基督教會裏邊。
Why is that？ Because he is not in the Church of Christ。
就係咁簡單。
And that is that simple。
我哋識，佢哋唔識。
We know, but they yet they do not know.
我講啲咁多最緊要俾你聽。
So I want to share one more thing that's important.
因信稱義，所有除咗基督教之外，因信稱義咩意思？唔需要洗受洗就得救。By faith alone save you. Your salvation by faith alone. Baptism not needed.呢個就係佢哋講嘅使徒保羅寫嘅書信，
但
係
從 ，That's how they distort Apostle Paul's message. They say that by faith alone you're saved, you don't need salvation, you don't need baptism.
保羅所寫嘅 faith alone 係話唔需要摩西律法。
When Apostle Paul talks about faith alone, he talks about not needing the law of Moses.
我哋 faith in Jesus， 信耶穌唔需要摩西律法，唔需要國禮。
And he's talking about Apostle Paul talking about by faith alone, he means that you don't need the law of Moses, you don't need circumcision.
全世界除咗基督教之外 ，distort 佢變成唔需要洗禮。
But the whole world distorts it to come and say that you don't need baptism, other than Jesus Christ.
清清楚楚冇得變，白紙黑字。
And it's very clear that it's black ink on white paper. You can't debate this.
能够竭力维护从前一次交付信徒嘅真道。
And that we want to help contend the truth in the Bible once for all entrusted to the saints.
犹大书一章第三节。
You find this in Jude chapter 1 verse 3.
因为你喺基督教里边，你要感恩。
Count your blessings that you are in charge of Christ.
嗱，清楚再讲一次啊。
So very clear, one more time.
你要特別感謝神嘅恩典，好似我咁樣，成日感謝神嘅恩典，感謝神嘅恩典。
So that's why you count your blessings like me. I say by the grace of God all the time. I thank you.
點解？因為我喺基督教裏邊。
Why is that? Because I'm in charge of Christ.
所以有一次，我聽到一個人喺其他嘅教裏邊，佢成日感謝神，感謝神。我話嚇，你唔照聖經信耶穌，仲感謝神，感謝咩嘢啊？
One time I heard somebody who's not in Church of Christ says, hey, I'm thankful to God, and I say, hey, what are you thankful for?
我哋 越感謝越清楚，佢哋越感謝越糊塗。
And the more we're thankful for, we can become more clear in our knowledge. But yet they get even more confused.
主耶穌親自將你放喺基督教裏面。
The Lord Himself put you in the Church of Christ.
因為使徒行傳二章四十七節。
And we know this from Acts 2:47.
羅馬書十六章十六節。
As well as Romans 16:16.
基督教係神嘅國。
That the Church of Christ is the kingdom of God.
以弗所書二章十九。彼得前書二章第九。
We find that in Ephesians 2:19 as well as 1 Peter 2:9.
基督教不在乎吃喝，只在正義、和平、喜樂在聖靈中。
And the Church of Christ is not about eating and drinking; it is about righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit.
唯有神感動吸引的人能夠到基督教去啦。
Only those God draws can come to the Church of Christ.
嗱，呢度自己耶穌基督個節操啦，約翰福音六章四十四節。
And I use myself for this. I just copy from the Bible.
耶穌話：若不是差我來的父吸引人，沒有人能夠到我這裏來。
In John 6:44, no one can come to me unless the Father who has sent me draws him, and I will raise him up in the last day.
在每日我要叫他復活。耶穌自己講嘅：若不是我的父吸引人嚟，冇人能夠嚟。
And Jesus himself said this, unless it is my Father who draws me to, draws you to him, no one can come to me.
So
today you are here in the Church of Christ.
And
there's a lot of people here that's been here for so long.
感謝神的恩典。
And we have to count this
as a
faith.
因為是神吸引你來的。
Because it is God who attracted them.
不是因為我們煮飯好吃。
Not because our food is good here.
又唔係因為我講嘢好聽。
Not because what I say is good, is eloquent here.
哈，奇怪就係好多人成日都話我講嘢唔好聽。
A lot of people say that what I have to say is not easy to hear.
但係你哋中意聽。
But here, you like hearing it.
所以仲喺度。
That's why you're still here.
或者已經有人喺度忍咗幾廿年。
But maybe someone's here so they've tolerated me for so many years.
冇辦法。
And there's nothing they can do about it.
感謝神恩典，你仲喺度。
But by grace of God, you're still here.
就係因為你喺基督教裏邊，神賜俾你智慧，知道宗派離經叛道，犯了罪，自己定自己罪。你喺基督教裏邊，你先知道呢個真理。
It is only because you are here in the Church of Christ that God is giving you wisdom to know and granting you the wisdom that to know that that denomination is warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
你喺任何其他教裏邊，你絕對一世人唔知道。
Because if you're in another church, your whole life you won't know that.
兩千年寫聖經嘅兩千年，你都唔會發現。
This is something that was written in the Bible 2,000 years ago, but yet you will never be able to find it.
如果仲有多五千年，你一樣唔會發現。
You can take another 2,000 more years and you won't discover.
除非你喺基督教。
Unless you're in the Church of Christ.
你先能夠發現。
And you can find out this truth in the Bible.
宗派離經叛道，犯了罪，定自己嘅罪。
That denomination is warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
特別係呢啲智慧。任何其他地方你學唔到，你唔知。
And it's knowledge like this that you won't, and wisdom like this you won't find anywhere else.
嗱，全世界最難聽呢句啦嚇，現實是這樣，全世界冇人能夠變。
And this is a reality that no one can refute.
宗派教嘅人佢自己自豪話俾人聽，全世界宣佈我哋某某宗派教會，佢直情大聲宣佈。We are denomination whatever, okay? 佢直情宣告出嚟，好自豪，我哋係某某宗派。
The reality is this: that people in denomination churches proudly announce the role that they are so and so denominational church, and they're so proud of it.
嗱，而家我清楚勸導全世界嘅人嚇。
And that's why I want to be clear, and I want to encourage.
你聽到基督教會，睇到基督教會呢個名字。
And when you see the words Church of Christ, or you hear the words Church of Christ,
聽聽話
listen carefully now.
千祈千祈唔可以講任何不好聽的説話。
And you can, then, once you hear those words of Christ, you cannot say things that are not.
全世界任何人夠膽講基督教會嘅壞處
，anybody who speaks ill of the Church of Christ.
佢就冇機會得救。
Then you will not have a chance to be saved.
佢又冇機會明白真理。
You will not have a chance to understand the
truth. 點解咧
？The truth in the Bible. Why is that?
因為輕視涉到基督呢個名字。
Because then you defile the name of Christ.
嗱，全世界聽清楚啊！就算你唔中意我，你唔中意基督教嘅人，你都應該尊敬。 基督呢個名字。
And even if you don't like me, you don't like the Church of Christ, you have to respect the name of Christ.
如果你講壞話，講基督呢個名字壞話咧，你就唔需要得救啦。
Because if you speak ill of Christ and the name of Christ, then there's no salvation for you.
嗱，聽清楚啦。
Listen carefully now.
世界上任何人。
So anybody in the world.
如果你話你嘅教堂比基督教仲威水。
Anyone in the world says that, hey, your church building is better than the Church of Christ, you have to be prepared to go to hell. Why? Because you speak ill of what Jesus himself created. Even if you don't respect the people there or the building, you have to respect the name.
全世界冇得辯
，and the whole world cannot debate with this。
現實係咁樣
，and that is reality。
我而家講個比喻你聽啊
，and I just want to give you an example。
唔俾你唔識啊
，so you can't say I don't know。
我哋以前有380到400嘅細路哥喺度讀中文學校。
So in the past we had close to 400 students here, learning Chinese。
嗱，聽清楚啊！細路哥五歲到十六歲。
So we had children from ages in age of 5 to 16.
任何細路哥喺課室裏夠膽聽話。
That any student or any kid who are in the classrooms who dares
to misbehave. 唔乖乖地坐喺個位嗰度聽講。
And they misbehave.
老師淨係需要話俾佢聽。
All the teachers need to say is this.
嗱，如果你再唔聽話咧，我就送你去陳校長嗰度。
If you
陳校長三個字。
So all you can say, all the teacher can say is, if you misbehave, you don't sit down quietly and behave, then I will send you to Principal Chang.
所有細路哥都坐喺度乖乖地啦。
And once the kids hear the two words Principal Chang,
陳校長三個字就夠啦。
So all you need to do is say, hey, I'm sending to Principal Chang.
所有學生都要 respect, 都要聽話。
Then all the students need to have to respect that.
唔理係邊個老師教。
And behave. Doesn't matter where he's sitting.
佢一講我要送你去陳校長嗰度，佢即刻就聽話。
As soon as the teacher says I'm sending to Principal Chang, then they will sit down and behave.
嗱，我哋高舉基督教嚟，基督呢個名字。
And we want to bring glory to the name Church of Christ.
你唔尊敬嗰啲人，唔尊敬個教堂，你就貶低基督，影衰基督。
And if you don't respect the people, you don't respect the building, then you are bringing, you're speaking ill of Christ.
嗱，假如有個細佬哥佢話陳校長點啊，我要發言就要發言啊，咁佢就嚟我呢度，我就搞掂佢啦。
And then this kid that says, hey, I don't care about what you say, I don't care about who this principal chairman is, I'm going to do what I want, then the teacher will send him to me. And next week, don't have to come.
Next week, he cannot come anymore. Well, he just out. He won't listen. He won't listen, he just out.
So it's very simple. They allow misbehave, but if they do, then they will not be welcome here. And when you come to the Chinese program here in Church of Christ and you misbehave, you don't listen to the principal, then you're out.
And
when it comes to believing in Jesus, you don't respect the name of Church of Christ, then you're out. So it's very clear. I give them 1,000 years, they can study the Bible every day. And they can pray to God every day. They will still not understand the truth. And that is that simple. Why is that such confidence that I can say this? Because Jesus himself announced this truth. And you can read this yourself. So let's read this together.
耶稣回答说：天国的奥秘只叫你们知道，不叫他们知道。
Jesus replied, "The knowledge of the secrets of the kingdom of heaven has been given to you, but not to them."
哈，感谢神啊！
By grace of God.
How do I discover this? 天国的奥秘 ，knowledge of the secret， 系嘛 ？Knowledge of the heaven has been given to you, not to them. 俾你哋，唔俾佢哋。
So, the knowledge of secrets of heaven.Our kingdom of heaven has been given to you, but not to them.
清楚啊。
So it's very clear here.
个 you 系边个？
Who is this you? And for the last 2,000 years, who is this you?
我的you参加咩单位?
And who does, or where do these people, you attend?
They go to what church? What church? What church they go to? 全世界告訴我,當時的you,他們去什麼教會?
So you, tell me who the you is, what church did they go to this 2,000 years ago?
全世界沒得答,
and the whole world cannot answer this.
不敢答,
they don't dare to answer this.
因為兩千年前,直到1800年之前, 只有基督的教會,
because for us, 2,000 years ago, so for the next 1,500 years, there's only one church, Church of Christ.
全世界聽清楚啊,
so the whole world is in heaven now.
如果你不是基督教的人, 你一世人一千年不明白真理。
Unless you're in Church of Christ, I'll give you 1,000 years, and you still won't understand the truth of the Bible.
因為耶穌說的,
because Jesus himself said this.
天國奧秘給你們,
that the secrets of the kingdom of heaven has been given to you, but not to them.
他說你不是誰,什麼教的會有?
And do you know who this you is? They members of what church?
全世界沒得辯,
nobody in the world can debate this.
感謝神的恩典,
and we thank God.
今天我發現,
and we find this.
我分享,
and I'm sharing this with you.
唯有神吸引的人能夠聽,
so that those who are attracted by God can,
唯有神吸引的人能夠知道,
can hear this message and understand this message.
2,000年前耶穌自己說,
2,000 years ago, Jesus himself declared this.
你自己猜了,你自己猜,我不說了,我夠鐘了,就你。
So you figure out who this you is and who
this
them is here.
那個他們是什麼人,你自己猜了。
So you figure out yourself.
感謝神的恩典。
May the Lord bless you.
記得,耶穌2000年前說了, 天國的智慧,給你們,不給他們。
2,000 years ago, Jesus himself said this, that the secrets of the kingdom of heaven was given to you, but not to them. Unless you're in the church of Christ, that Jesus will not give this.
We
share this truth with you. That's why I say, thousand years, you can pray every day, you
preach,
and you study the Bible every day. You will not understand. You will not discover it.
如果你有機會來跟我講,我再告訴你,現實是這樣。
So if you have a chance or time, come and chat with me, and I'll share with you.
以神賜福保守各位。
May the Lord bless you and keep you always.